you guys good to keep going now, or you need to, like, take a stretch break or a bathroom break?
No, quick
I'm gonna get another session, and I kind of need to get it going now.
All right. We have 2 shard bucks, so I'm gonna go ahead and spend one of them on a free item. Here we go. Why not? Lethal stands strong and proud.
You don't wanna start saving up any of these shard bucks for Brawler to Mauler, Warlock to Sorcerer, etc., etc.?
I figure I'd grab the upgrade that costs literally 1 point, and from there on, now transitioning the upgrade in the class, so it seems good.
Sure. So does that work? We always get a free item at the start of each playthrough now, or?
Allies will place an extra item at the cave's entrance, so I'm presuming cool. So. He went to use the restroom, but we can start beating things up in the caves. He'll figure it out.
He's a vanguard. He can tough out any enemies that try to sneak by.
And if he can, well...
We have to beat the first level of the caves without him.
I guess so. Oh yeah, look at that. 2 whole items. Increases the time it takes for the pursuer to appear and gain a bodyguard. Alright.
I got 5% chance to burn on hit and 5% chance to poison on hit. So now I won't hit anything, I'll just use fireballs, but I don't think I get those bonuses.
Okie dokie.
Welcome back. Figured we could get the cave started while you were visiting the restroom.
Looks like someone else has already grabbed the placard.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. Ah, I got some beginning brass knuckles here. They're enchanted.
So here's a potential tip that I noticed in the, maybe not the last run, but the run before. Those fucking crystal crabs, try hitting the crab meat instead of the crystal meat.
Sounds tasty.
Because there might be...
My meat.
there might be locational damage on them. Which I know. The radical concept.
I mean, it would make sense if they do that in this game. It would not be hitting in the giant... Hogging hard crystals that hurt it.
You know, considering all the other locational damage that happens, I haven't figured out how to easily dispatch those damn skull bastards other than prayer.
Yep. Alright, let's try this whole thing. Oh, it's already dead.
Yep.
Look at us being effective, or at least you. We'll work on ours. Boosted. We don't want to get up.
I just caught a glimpse of Lethal whacking just a random stationary crystal, which could have been a crab. Just kind of sleeping, you know?
I might as well try.
Damn it, the other crab body's in the way.
Alright, give me what you got.
Well, we made it to the exit, but it's locked. And it costs 450 gold to unlock that, and we could spend that, or...
We're just too fast.
We just kill a little bit of time. And come back.
Have a couple drinks, couple laughs, kill a couple crabs.
Hey! Just got the treasure bastard. Smote him, even.
Nice. What bounty?
Some bounty.
Yeah, the crabs actually take locational damage on their limbs. I'm noticing that. It's like they'll start chipping away down there. How about that? All the advanced fucking games involving location damage I've played in my life, and it takes me this session to go, what if I hit the giant crystal crab in the non-crystal part?
Are you saying there's critical damage?
What if location that you hit things actually matters in the game, that location clearly matters where you hit things?
No. It's fucking horse plop.
Hear me out here.
No.
I don't know. I mean, in your defense, I didn't get the impression locational damage made a big difference when we're beating up pirates and rednecks.
Well, I mean, like, you can sever their arms, obviously, like, hitting them in their heads, like, it chips them away and stop them sooner.
Okay, you're right. You're an idiot. You should have realized it earlier.
Yeah. Except for the fact that I have all this allied brain power with me that also didn't puzzle that together.
Hey, I was busy trying to survive for a record 32 seconds in that last level.
And I'm not really known for my puzzle-solving ability, Grimmoth. Wink.
Get over here. Oh, shit. I don't
There's
know.
There's some Sierra game moon logic involved in figuring out the weaknesses of the crabs.
I don't care about these caves enough. I'm just content to, like, camp out here and wait.
Well, it's open.
Oh. I think JG spent the money.
Is that I didn't. It was just open.
Okay, cool. It was showing 200 gold, but I guess that final sliver ticked away.
Maybe we just killed everything and it's all, well, might as well let him go.
That is not true. We have never gone through any of these areas killing everything. Ow.
And I'm going to kill a bunch of weak enemies and I'm going to want to raise them from the dead. Oh, I surrendered that awesome power.
Dead end
thing? There's a whole lot of tasering going on right now.
Yeah.
Lord, not crab.
Crab's on now, me.
My crab lord. There's a lot of meat in that hallway.
Gotta make sure that when I go berserk, I pick up the thing.
Mm-hmm.
You'd hate to go berserk and not pick up the thing.
Ow. Bastard hurt me. Made me bleed my own blood.
The very idea. Oh boy.
Job. Look how quickly we're going through the crabs now. We're evolving, you guys.
Chop, chop.
Choupé.
Choupé. Pickle strike.
More item stalls appear in rooms.
Sure.
I love stalls.
Not really into you, Shop. Just not that into you.
Ooh, do I get to spend points? Oh, no, I don't.
I was going to say, you're helping. Bramos.
Not fast enough.
Me enemies back.
Oh, so I see. Purchased means we've maxed it out, so that's why we're... Gotcha.
Yeah.
Phylax, Gladius.
909. I need one more point. One more point. Give point. Don't fucking slap me with a tentacle. Give point.
Tentacle slapping and points are two separate things. Ooh, I can increase the time it takes for the pursuer to appear. I think I will do that. Just doing my bit for the team.
Doing God's work.
All the gods, simultaneously.
Especially Zeus.
I was going to say thank you, and then I couldn't remember the name of any character from Yakuza. I'm sorry.
That's all right.
Doing God's work, dear.
Kiyu Chan.
Hey, Date. Good job taking over the feudal Japan, Date.
No problem. What I try to do every day. Fucking pro tip just makes those things so much.
I'm glad no one told us this shit sooner so that the natural discovery of the evolution be like, wow, this is like cheating now.
I know, just hitting them twice in the legs with a samurai sword and they died. My god.
Giving us information is spoilers, folks. Don't help.
Wonder if there's any pro tips, you know, regarding golems and stuff. The golems. Speaking of which.
I'm ostensibly on my way. No, that's JG I see. I do not see you.
Don't worry, I'll just zap him. Zap. Zap. And you did. Be taking your shard there, lad. Appreciate it. Oh, you got me some coupons in here. Is that what I'm seeing? Ah, coupon.
Whoa, I got really low on health out of nowhere there.
You did.
Where you at there, Lethal? Far away, I'm thinking.
By the Rune Lord?
Follow me, I've got him.
Okay.
Alright, let me kill a couple of more things. Okay. There you go, dear friend.
Thank you.
Just sure JG just on HP. And me, I'm like...
I think you might have one or two more hit points than I do. I'm not sure.
It's probably true.
Not positive.
Probably true. Ow. Good hit. Good hit.
I just healed him. Don't hurt him.
Flawless technique. 10% chance that power use is free.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me more. Tell me more.
I see that thing with three fireballs. Lethal comes up to it. Casually whacks it on the noggin and it dies.
I do have a samurai sword, they're pretty powerful, and it's enhanced with my vanguard stuff. Oh. Fuck your legs.
Sexy legs. I gotta give me some of them tasty crab legs.
Mmm.
That's good eating. Show.
I've been this way.
There's the exit. Found it. Ho ho ho!
Ho ho ho!
Ho ho ho! Got him.
Oh my goodness, what is happening?
Those are mouth noises, not other noises.
Oh, I'm glad you clarified.
I was hearing battle sounds before I was seeing things, which is always a problem.
You figured it out.
Corner.
Have some healing.
Are you lethal?
Yep. Mama Lethal's here for you.
Mama Lethal. Here I go again.
Don't you do it, or I'll spike your goddamn rear end. Bet.
Mama Lethal won't let anyone dirty get through.
That's right.
She won't let you fly, but she might let you sing. Boom! Fry your leg meat. Except that I missed. I got your crystal.
Realize this thing was still alive.
Not for long.
Say, so here's another pro tip. When they stop glowing, that means they're dead.
Very good.
He's just so wise.
No! Crap! Loot Golem! Goblin! Whatever, get back out! There we go.
Crap Golem Goblin.
Panicking mouth noises.
My goodness, there's a lot of you. It'd be a shame if someone were to smote the whole lot of you.
Yeah, the shit's a little bit harder whenever there's three of those damn crabs together.
You don't have a lower jaw on your skull face. Please die.
Quite chop fallen. When the crabs start to glow, it's time to go.
Oh, fuck, that tentacle about knocked me into the damn ravine.
We're not even in the danger zone yet. You can't let them get you.
Unacceptable.
Oh, never mind, they're all dead. You know what? I don't mind actually fighting you damn crab things now.
Neat. We've got so much ammo now that when I picked up this crossbow, I was able to fire several shots before it even showed the ammo tracker. We've upgraded it so well.
Ammo using weapons actually being effective.
Good God.
Almost cheating.
It is cheating.
I'm looking forward to leveling up the taser so the tasers start dropping all the time. Just because it's a fun effect. Somebody seems to be getting a little smite at me.
Freaking hope so. Where'd my shovel go?
I picked it up.
Oh well.
It's my shovel.
You left it in the ass of the crab.
My. Ow.
You saw him like get knocked out across the hallway.
Yay, shop.
Shoopay. What you got? What you got? What you buying?
Rebuttal reflects 50% of block damage. I'm sold.
I can see enemies through walls now, apparently.
Okay, might as well grab this ammo. Three.
Yep.
Okay. That's all of those. Then their starting weapon and starting shield. And then the actual weapon.
Weapon broken. Yeah.
Okay. Neat.
I want shop. Let me shop.
You shop.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Grimace, excitement with the game continues to build.
Grimace, fatigue continues to build.
Summon the pursuer? I think I'm not gonna do that.
In a world where JG decided to add a bit of extra challenge, this session.
It's summer.
It's not even summer.
Next summer, when maybe we'll be able to go outdoors again, JG makes staying indoors a video game.
I found the exit. You guys done?
Yeah, pretty much.
Whatever. Oh, wait.
I was really just trying to find you to give you some, you know, some healing.
Well. You got that. Yay, you got the shortcut done. He did it.
Do we want to grab our stuff first?
Breadcrumbs.
Move at 150% speed when out of combat, so I'm even more ridiculous.
I think the shortcut's actually just for us to be able to skip the caves in the future. So it's something that we can take, like, from the starting area to, like, come back. Or to come here. So, no more caves if we don't want. That's what I'm interpreting.
Okay. You've been right about most of the stuff so far. Makes sense to me.
Yeah, it's my cross to bear being correct.
Well, you bear it well on those rare occasions when you're forced to do so. The crystal caverns.
The
it's like caverns, but
Reaper.
With more crystal. Starring Mel Gibson with a beard.
I heard rumor that they're remaking that. Passion of the Christ.
Only this time the Muslims did it.
I made an aura bank there if you want some healing.
What a twist.
They don't exist yet, but still. That's just what they want you to think.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna look for one of these altar things to cash in.
Last time I was right there at the beginning, so...
Yeah, I was hoping for it to be right there at the beginning again.
I just fired a fireball at somebody and it electrocuted them.
The blue crabs have the same vulnerabilities, my goodness.
So be on the lookout for one of those things that I can slap this piece into.
Oh,
We'll do compadre.
Almost dead. Wow. One hit it again, except barely survived one hit instead of dying to one hit.
I saw something get caught on fire, so you can't be that far from me. Where are you? Or are you dead?
I'm not dead yet. Feeling better.
That's Grimmoth.
Oh, there's enemies.
That's Grimmoth.
That's not JG. How the hell did he get away from me? Child Protection Services, I've lost my baby.
I'll try skipping a bot. It's one of those ass worms that did it, mommy.
When I tell you about those ass worms.
Never talk to ass worms.
I'm pretty close to the beginning of the level, actually. I didn't get that far before I ran into an ass worm.
Don't worry, mama's coming back.
There he is. I see you.
Be healed, my child. See you later.
Love you, mommy.
I love this out of combat speed. Wait a minute. What are you folks doing over here? Breaking my runner's high. The very idea.
I've looked at it, Grimmoth. That's something.
The elusive Grimmoth. Now come on, hey.
You've discovered Grimmoth. Get equipped with Grimmoth.
Fuck you, dude. I didn't see. Ow. Bad.
Apologize.
Alright, we took down the Tridra, now what?
Now...
The dreaded Chick Quattro awaits.
Hey, here it is! Grimmoth, over in my direction.
Oh. I see what you mean about losing control. You're being weird.
We go to the islands, or will we go somewhere else?
We might have to, like, progress and survive in a place like this so that we can, like, you know, get another one of them damn Elder God pieces.
Yeah.
Well, I'm stuck again, as we were the last time this happened, so...
Right. Get extra power and kills. I guess you don't get to have an item upgrade, then.
Yeah, I don't get to have nice things.
So they say in the prophecy.
I blame the ass worms.
Hey. Back to the islands. Beware falling off.
Or gravity, the silent killer.
Getting swatted to death. And a pursuer hides. I'm less interested in going after shards than actually
surviving.
Yeah. I think I'm just gonna ignore enemies if I can and just start trying to hop my way towards an exit.
Thought I was gonna slip off. Whoa, what is going on here? Is it just lag spikes or what?
I don't have an answer for that question.
Yep. Alright, yeah, that's a dead end over there.
Alright, back to this fucking circle thing.
Oh, killing an enemy increases my maximum health? Yes, please!
Yay, Shard Lord!
The Deceiver again.
The Deceiver can get out of my life.
And into his car. JG's dead.
Okay. I got killed by something from behind.
He came from behind. Ow.
Get smote.
And so I was looking at this, you know, hovering circular thing and wondering, like, can we jump through that? Is it a bomb? Will it murder us?
Is it the deceiver?
Like, is it like a teleporter thing? Like, once we somehow find a way to upset it, like, what could it mean? Well, I got up here. I fell through it and nothing bad happened. Or good, for that matter.
It was just unlock the mystery.
Just a cosmic decorative.
Yep, I have also passed through it without anything substantive.
Well, that was a fun expenditure of time. The Shard Lord's actually made his way over to us, though.
My lord? My Shard Lord?
He decided to yeet himself off this island.
Oh, Shard Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes-Benz?
Or is that him just standing there like a dipshit?
I don't think it was.
Yeah, he died too easily.
Alright, fuck this. I'm like, do I try to follow, like, the strands? Because you see, like, the strands of, like, red that are, like, flying, like, hovering in the air. Like, I don't know.
Fuck. Astrum came right up under you. Oh my god, Grimmoth.
Yeah. Yeah, that hurt pretty bad.
I was gonna say, I got a restoration if you want it.
Even with stone ass, those ass worms hurt.
Yeah, I didn't have stone skin on right there at the time. I was about to turn it on when... Fuck you, worm! Trying to heal!
Hey, what could it mean?
Alright, we're gonna have to figure out the mystery of the island, as much as we figure out the mystery of the crabs.
Well, maybe if you attack the island's legs.
You're onto something here. I dig it.
Oh!
Fuck you! Maybe we have to open up the teleporter using bullshit reasons I can't fathom.
Maybe.
Magic necromancer bullshit?
Exactly. This is back where we started. What? He wasn't even facing me!
That's what happened to me the first time we came here.
Well, I guess it's up to me.
Yeah, I know you got rammed off. I didn't realize that he didn't even have to face me. He just stood there, and then suddenly I go catwalling, like...
He used his psychokinesis, apparently.
He wasn't even looking at me! How could he use psychokinesis? It's not fair. He didn't charge up a ram, he's just like...
Yeah, because you're right, this does appear to be where it leads.
Yeah.
But you throw things at me.
Well, you know, it appears to be significant in some kind. That's basically the Shard Lord, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
He just, like, created all those damn things.
All those deceptions.
Mm-hmm.
All those sharks.
Alright, well, I'll follow these beams. Fuck you.
To an ass worm.
Died. Okay, he wasn't even near me and he knocked my ass off. Okay, whatever.
So, probably gonna take us another two sessions to puzzle out the mystery of the island. Great.
Well, oh, wonderful. The deceiver was the big ass worm that we never killed, apparently. It's a big glowy red ass worm there.
No. It was one of the magic guys.
Maybe it was all the little hornhead dinosaur guys, collectively. Right. We deceive you into thinking we have to actually have a straight line at you before we can knock you off the edge.
Alright, this session's got in before I Northern Light suplex JJ.
Good luck with that.
No, that sounds like a challenge to me.
You'd have to actually be able to see me, unlike those dinosaur creatures.
So,
they can Northern Light suplex any of us at any time.
I'm so salty over that. Just
didn't even touch me, man. Come on.
I was behind his head. How can he hammerhead me with his hammerhead off into the abyss? I don't get it.
They got Aelsgrim. Very muscular.
I was the brawler. I'm the big beefy dude. Come on, man. The thing's like half my, like a third of my size.
It hits you right in the gonads, and it turns out that has more impact.
It did not hit me in the gonad. Those aren't even rendered.
He's a brawler. He takes steroids. His gonads are shriveled away. He should be impervious to that form of damage.
He's moved his gonads into his fists.
He's using the special gonad fist punching technique.
It's passed down to him through his mother.
All right, so we got 19 out of 45 energy upgrades. We got 2 out of 22 shard upgrades, and we still have one of those Elder God symbol things. So I guess that gives us something to do next session?
Gives us goals. Goals are important. And it's also important to not get knocked off the edge of an island by something that never even saw you.
Next session, audience, we figure out how to get back to the islands and then figure out the mystery of the threads and the circles. What could it mean?
Find out then.
Shyamalan twist ending coming.